Hello everyone and welcome back to Command & Conquer Red Alert 3 Project X. This time we're going to play again with a partner against two other teams this time on... which... is this Fire Island? I think it is. Anyway, it doesn't really matter. Let's get going.
I've heard a lot about you, Commander, and I'm looking forward to working together.
Thank you. So this time we're going to play as the Soviets. Which means you have these fancy, fancy Tesla reactors. Let's see what powers we have. Ooh, spy plane. So let's get a barracks straight away. Let's actually spy on our direct neighbor here. Oh, looks like this has to recharge first. Well, that's alright, I guess. So, with that done, let's get a battle bunker. Oh, I like battle bunkers a lot. So maybe we can even, I kind of want to advance my position to over there so I can essentially make a defensive position over here and get that refinery and that barracks permanently within my...
If you're looking for a quick whipping, you came to the right place. Let's go.
Ooh, that like Jean-Claude Van Damme clone here is mean.
You've got a lot of nerve showing your face around here. I wonder if anyone will still recognize it after I'm done.
We'll see to that. I probably should have built another... Oh, we can actually build cranes. That's good. So... Oh. What the hell? Oh, it's just a dog. Never mind that then. Wow, these dogs are tough. Let's get another Tesla reactor.
Well, well, look what the cat dragged in. Let's make this quick, shall we? My tea's on the brew.
Oh, did I mention I'm British? Because I am. So, ooh, whoa.
I have studied your dossier and know your tricks. Do not be so foolish to think you know mine.
Oh, that's a lot of dogs. Could you please attack the dogs? Would that be possible? No? Okay. Okay, I guess not. No attacking the dogs. What the hell is up with you? Wow. You have a very strange person. So anyway, let's get another flame tower here. And what the hell is wrong with you? So, what? Because there's too many dogs. Stop with the dogs. Oh dear. Yeah, I guess the flame tower has to do this. I should have built a battle bunker, really. You know what? Let's fix that mistake straight away. Let's get this going here. And let's get a second... Let's actually get the crane first. Oh, did it? Yeah, let's get a crane first. This is a very weird animation. It looks a little bit like the Inferno Cannon animation. But yeah, it looks kind of strange. Let's get two of these guys and maybe three of these guys. Yeah, let's get that. So, or maybe we'll need super reactor for that. That's alright though. Okay, let's get in here before more dogs show up. Yeah, here we go. So, with that said and done, let's get a super reactor and a second refinery because we can definitely use some more income. So, I wonder where some of these graphics are from. This looks like concept art. And I wonder where this is from. I don't really recognize that, but never mind that. So, and you don't seem to be interested in actually defending yourself. Well, now you are. So here are the... It's the yellow Soviets. They're the worst. So that's said and done. Let's get a Sputnik going. Oh yeah. Oh, so maybe let's not get Sputnik going until we actually have this stuff here built. Oh, spy plane. So I may as well spy on you. And oh, this works like the surveillance swoop. Makes sense to me. They got this. I'm pretty sure they got this. So that's said and done. Let's get... Nope, still not going to get that because we didn't build that refinery in time. That's for sure. And they've got choppers. That's good, because these choppers there seem to be quite effective. Still want to advance my defensive positions a little bit, but we'll see about that. It seems like they aren't attacking me anymore right now. And I'm really too low on money. Please just finish these buildings, then that's all I need to be happy. Right now. And is that... Oh, that's another hostile dog. I don't even care. I'm not going to bother with you. Come on. stop twitching, and we're almost there. Yeah, I guess I need to work my build order here a little bit. Oh, Rhino tanks. I didn't see those during the last match, probably because Oleg built exclusively Apocalypse tanks, at least from what I saw. Which looks scary huge. Really huge. So, let's get like a Rhino or two and a Flak Track or two and Tesla tank, Apocalypse tank, and then get a Sputnik. So, that's said and done. Oh, it's just Chirpas. What is that? I guess it was an Allied plane. Was it a Harrier? Possibly. Anyway, you look interesting, but... Wait, who got infected here? Ah, oh, it doesn't really matter. Anyway, these guys here, they don't have any faction colors for some reason. So they look... They just seem to have like one... These dogs are tough. Why don't these die with one hit, really? And wow, you look sleek. You look pretty sleek, not going to deny that. So, you can secure that position over here. And then I'm going to build or take over that refinery. So what else do we have here? Artillery barrage, yes please. And what the hell are you doing? I don't know what you're doing, but I'm going to artillery barrage you straight away. If you, what the... Oh, I got a cryo shot here. And what even attacked me here? Whatever. So, let's get you deployed here. And yeah, that's it for now. Let's get you deployed here. And you should probably get some repairs. So, get over here. And let's get an engineer now that we're dog free, mostly. Oh, that's not good. Let's repair that straight away. So looks like we're going to need some. So let's get you going here, and let's get a battle bunker. And let's get some flag troopers in there as well. Some flag troopers and maybe a flamethrower. I kind of want to see how good those flamethrowers are. So you get in here. This infantry, the walking animation looks supremely weird. Our base is under attack. And I definitely need some anti-air here. Do we have static anti-air? Yeah, I've got SAM sights, alright. So this should give me some nice additional income. You get in here. And yeah, you just kill these guys here. They don't seem to be much of a challenge. So you get in here as well. And let's maybe build a SAM site just to see how SAM sites actually look like. So, and that actually completely missed. Never mind that then. Let's just spy plane over here. And are those... I think those are the Allied choppers. So it seems like you lack some anti-air. That's alright. Let's get... What do I actually want to get? Do I want to get a battle lab? I think I want to get a battle lab. Oh dear, that's not good. But still going to take 5 hours until that one's ready, so I'm not too concerned here. Let's get a second super reactor. We're probably going to need it sooner or later. And you can get in here. This looks interesting, looks very sleek. Yeah, this looks pretty realistic. Some of the units still look cartoonish, some of them look just strange now. But anyway. Yeah, let's wait until this stuff here is finished. Can't really do much in the meantime. And I think I won't want to enter air here because it seems like I just can't shoot this down. And I also want a Tesla coil too. Because Tesla coils are awesome for obvious reasons. So I'll build you here just for easy repairs here. And you're not that expensive anyway, so I may as well do it. So that's said and done. Let's build a Tesla coil. Those look very red alert too. And let's just see how effective this is. This is just first level, but let's just see how effective it is. And what it looks like as well. Seems pretty good radius, but not terribly effective against a single target. So let's get this one here going here. And so, no. Oh, those are still twin blades. Well, maybe they're not. They're probably Hinds. Or Hinds, or however you pronounce that, so. Oh, they've got Harbinger gunships, alright. So, we can now build. Wow, this. Holy hell, those are expensive. Jesus Christ, so. Yeah, let's get a couple of these guys here. And what we've got, Kirovs. Yaks. Yak probably. They probably suck. I'll get one nevertheless for demonstration purposes, just to see how bad it is. And then we can like destroy this stuff here. So what do we have here? Ooh, more of these guys. I definitely need. Yeah, I'll just build one more SAM site here. I'm kind of scared of those choppers, to be honest. So. Very good. Wow, you're gigantic still. I kind of want to see you come out of the arms factory, because you're actually way too huge to do that, but never mind. So, rapid wait. That is it the... Is it... Oh, you're actually doing some damage. What are you doing? Oh, that's actually a Chinese unit from... Oh, look at that. Yeah, I'm definitely going to bombard that, so... You are almost as large as this building. So let's get a Tesla tank, and let's maybe get a couple of these guys here. I could actually get another refinery over there. Yeah, maybe let's get that. So look how tiny everything else is here by comparison. So let's destroy that. Oh, that's just too many choppers. That is pretty bad. Hope we get someone. Can I actually build anti-air in his base? I can. So let's actually do that. Let's be nice here and build some anti-air for him. And yeah, here we go. Just in case. So what do we have here? Oh wow, they've got an entire little base here. Okay. I guess we're gonna get some more mix, that is. Or maybe we'll get twin blades, which shouldn't be twin blades but Hinds, but never mind. So, and oh, so Tesla tanks, they look like the Red Lord 3 Tesla tanks. You better be good. So, didn't I? Oh, well, never mind. So, looks like the AI likes to spam air units as well. Understandable, considering how cheesy that is. And let's just see how much damage you can do before they build anti-air, that is. So, let's just try to blow this up straight away. That's some pretty good damage, I'd say. But the rate of flyer seems to be really, really slow. Yeah, but that guy will do some damage over time. So let's get you going here, and let's get some more. And I hope I can build. Yeah, I can build this in water. So, and what do we have here? Oh, that was actually a Harbinger gunship. But that didn't matter, because we've got plenty of anti-air here. So, how are you still alive? Oh yeah, because you were already ready built. So, and oh, it looks like if you don't move in units close enough, they don't actually use their short range.
Oh no, this is impossible! How could I lose? Again!
Oh dear, so looks like one of these guys has been knocked out. So, you know what, I'm not going to bother with a super weapon, because probably not going to fire until this battle here is over. And instead, let's get a little more anti-air, some of these guys, and a couple more of these guys. And for now, let's just attack with what the hell is happening here. So yeah, let's just get this and let's maybe get you a promotion grade here. So oh no, you're not going to freeze my apocalypse tank. That's not going to happen. So yeah, that's not going to happen. So yeah, you. You should be scared. What the hell do you think your dwarves are? Whoa, that was actually... Oh, that's... They've got a lot of... They've got a lot of... Yeah, of anti... Not anti-air, they've got a lot of air units here, so... So, and... I mean, I do have some decent stuff too. And I... Whoa, that's an elite apocalypse tank, so... Yeah, this is not going... Oh, I've got carpet bombing, interesting. So, oh look, oh, because this was, this is actually the, this is actually yellow attacking here, so let's just use all of this against the super weapon. So, okay, yeah, I definitely have to take out yellow at one point, and let's get a second arms factory too. So is there, or was it Olesk's base? I think I guess this was Olesk's former base, so never mind that. And holy hell, you're huge! Jesus Christ, you gigantic, so that's said and done. Yeah, are these guys still anti-air? I hope they are. Which, what the hell? Oh, these guys are still alive. That's good to know. In fact, they're completely unharmed. So let's just rebuild that bunker straight away. So what's happening here? Can you actually attack that guy? Oh, you can. So these guys are anti-air. That's very good. So let's get you back in here, and let's maybe get like a couple of normal guys, and let's have you guys join that assault troop and get you fixed. But you're self-repairing anyway, so that's pretty good in my book. And yeah, you know what? I'm actually going to get an iron curtain. That seems to recharge really quickly, so I may as well get one of those. Do I have enough power for that? Yeah, I think I do. Well, this is a little bit of a mess, but that's all right. What the, no? Why were you doing that? So that's why did I do that? So never mind. So just accidentally did that. So never mind. So. Let's actually move out against... That vacuum pro is actually going to fire like soonish. Yeah, I can take you down. I can take you down, so... And almost dead even, so... And let's have you build... Let's build more of these guys. Seems apocalypse tanks are really the way to go. Yeah, and let's move through here. And yeah, I'm still not scared of your sentry bombers. Oh, and there's more of these guys. Yeah, let's actually take them out with my choppers. That seems to be the sensible way to go. And you? Why is this? What kind of... Oh, that's a chrono time bomb. Okay. It's maybe not run right into that, so... So... And let's just chase them down. And the other factory, you can build more apocalypse tanks too. And I'm accumulating money here because you are tough. Because I can't just... These guys, they build so slowly. How long do you need to build them? Well, it's only 30 seconds. That strikes me as inaccurate. Anyway, dogs, you can die. And you please die as well. And everybody move, so whatever that was targeted at... Wow, they're... Yellow's going crazy with these V-Lon. Oh no, they're iron curtained. That's not good. That is not good at all. So I guess I'll have to avoid those guys for the meantime. But they don't seem too really interested in firing at me, actually. So let's just wait until that ends. And let's just drive around like an idiot in the meantime. So, oh, look at that. And if they actually had proper fraction colors, I could actually see which of those are mine and which aren't. But I really can't, so... But it doesn't really matter all that much. Let's just destroy that. And let's blow up whatever else they have. Yeah, these guys do a lot of damage. I can understand why they... Was a... Okay, so... Yeah, that didn't work out for you, did it? So... And... I like how you're really shoving like a piece of your former refinery around. Like a dung beetle. What were you even bombing there? Well, whatever. So, oh, are you short on power? Because it looks like it. So, So, why am I even destroying that? That's just a flak cannon. Doesn't really matter. Let's destroy another reactor here. Yeah, this guy is definitely low on power because... And did it actually suck in anything? Doesn't matter. Doesn't really matter. So, what is... Oh, that's a flak cannon. So, and seems like flak cannon, they need as long... In and another flak cannon. You really insist on building that, don't you? Never mind. And I should probably, where's that super reactor? Yeah, I should probably take that out because, ooh, a spy. Let's better take that. Oh, is that whatever? So, oh, they're selling stuff. Okay. And looks like my ally is giving me a hand here, which is good. And you please destroy that before the nuke fires. There we go. So. That should shut them down essentially. And yeah, that's pretty. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell did you think you were doing there? So doesn't really matter. I'll just build more apocalypse tanks. Those really seem to be the way to go. It is kind of accurate to like an accurate throwback to earlier Rotor Lord games where you or the Tanya's just blowing up everything, where you could just. Whatever, I've got apocalypse tanks. These guys got some nice promotions where you could just build heavy tanks. That was really the only unit you needed. Except for special cases. So. Oh, they've got, ooh, they've got carriers and everything. Well, it doesn't really matter. Let's just get you guys over here. And you get in here. And Bravo team can join up with you, provide that will ever happen. So. Well, Tanya's blowing up all this stuff here. Which I appreciate. So, and is whoever was here, are you still around? Because I didn't notice only Oleg's surrender message. And oh, it looks like you're still around here. So let's see whether I can. Oh, that was bad. There goes my chopper. Yep, and it transforms into a twin blade before it dies. That's pretty classy. Didn't I tell you guys to move out? I thought I did. Well, I certainly did now. That's a lot of Bokoklox tanks. Won't be stopped by one Mirage tank, I'm pretty sure about that, so. Yeah, whoever's here. Are you still around? I don't think you are, but maybe you are. Should've investigated that area so I could carpet bomb yellow, but never mind. And those are actually allied choppers. It's good, and here comes the entire allied air fleet. Yeah, I think we can just knock this guy out, yeah. Just carpet bomb some stuff here. Oh, that's actually, whoa, careful here, careful. Well, that did no damage whatsoever. Yeah, that just doesn't do any damage, so, it really doesn't, so. Oh, and there goes the airfield, so. And super weapon jammed. It seems like the AI isn't really building too many power plants, but then again, maybe it's just because it's medium AI, who knows. Oh, good, super weapon, what the hell. That just got disabled. Doesn't matter, let's just iron curtain some random guys here. And you're not going, what the, you're not going to do that. But what I'm going to do is start producing apocalypse tanks and start producing some of these guys so I can hunt down units in the water if possible. What's even up with you guys? Never mind. So let's just take out the rest of this base here. And now you're re-enabled. So, and let's take out your super weapon as well as your port. That strikes me as important because you just have too many damn carriers, so. And let's kill you. And that could even be one of their last buildings. Oh yeah, it was their last building.
Touché, Commander, touché. I concede defeat. This time.
There we go. And he said biscuits, not cookies. Well done, Giles. Or whoever wrote that script. And this is the last building, we'll see. Hopefully this. Yeah, it is. Well, that wasn't too bad, was it? Yeah, so that was Command Conquer Red Alert 3 Project X. It's kind of fun. It's less accurate than the Red Alert, but then again, the Red Alert maybe struck a little bit too close to the original Red Alert in some regards. So this one here is definitely fun. It's a bit random. Art style is all over the place, but I still kind of like it. I would recommend to check it out. It's different enough, and it's enough of a throwback. I would probably recommend to leave out the Japanese. They don't seem to be balanced in any way against the Allies and the Soviets here, but then again, maybe that was just me playing, and it seems like Apocalypse Tanks are just the way to go. But that wasn't really the case in Red Alert 2, in my opinion. But then again, what do I know? I'm not quite sure whether I'm going to record a third episode of this or more. We'll see. For now, thanks for watching, and see you next time.